named iPod Classic were being followed by way of weblog around the world. Among those watching, Tony Marengo, a former Apple store manager who now trains people on using their Mac computers.
To introduce iPods with the touch screen and to introduce iPods with wireless internet capability and the ability to download music wirelessly from the iTunes store, I think is a must-have.
And those